Good morning, students. We'll continue the inverse trigonometric problems. Okay. The question will be: Show that sine inverse of 2x square root of 1 minus x square is equals to 2 sine inverse x. Okay. Minus 1 by root 2 x less than or equals to 1 by root 2. Okay. So we have to take LHS. Okay. What is there on LHS? LHS is equals to sine inverse of 2x square root of 1 minus x square. Taking LHS, we have to show that 2 sine inverse x. Okay. LHS is equals to, so sine inverse of 2x square root of 1 minus x square. This is LHS. Okay. So substitute, put x is equals to sine theta. So I am substituting x is equals to sine theta. What will be theta? Theta will be sine inverse of x. Okay. Theta is equals to sine inverse of x. So what is the LHS of this equation? Which is equals to sine inverse of 2x, that is x is equals to sine theta, no? 2 sine theta square root of 1 minus x. X is sine theta. X square is sine square theta. Okay, sine square theta. So which is equals to sine inverse of 2 sine theta. So what is the square root of 1 minus sine square theta? This one we have learned. We know that sine square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1, no? So this cos square theta is equals to 1 minus this sine square theta. So therefore cos theta is equals to square root of 1 minus sine square theta. Okay. This we have learnt in first PUC, that is sine square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. So we can transpose that this cos square theta is equals to 1 minus sine square theta, or cos theta is equals to square root of 1 minus sine square theta. So instead of this 1 minus sine square theta, we can write cos theta. Okay. So it is equals to sine inverse of, you know this, 2 sine theta cos theta. This is also one of the formula, sine 2x. We have learned in first PUC. Sine 2x is equals to 2 sine x, so cos x. Similarly, sine 2 theta is equals to 2 sine theta cos theta. So it is equals to sine 2 theta. So this can be identified. So 2 theta, so which is equals to 2. What is theta? Theta is equals to sine inverse x. So which is equals to 2 sine inverse x. So this is RHS. So we have to take LHS and prove that it is RHS. Okay. So this is very, very important. It came in the examination for 2 marks. It came in most of the times. So better you just practice it. Okay. So similar example is there. For this example, you have to consider, we have just to see, look at LHS. Sin inverse of 2x square root of 1 minus x square. We take LHS value, that is substitute x is equals to sine theta. We know that theta is equals to sine inverse of x. After the substitute x is equals to sine theta, after that we know this sine square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. So cos square theta is equals to 1 minus sine square theta. After transposing you will get, so cos theta is equals to square root of 1 minus sine square theta. So this can be written as cos theta. So this is also one of the formula, that is 2 sine x cos x is equals to sine 2x. Similarly, 2 sine theta cos theta is equals to sine 2 theta. So we get 2 theta. But theta is what? Theta is equals to sine inverse x. So 2 sine inverse x, which is equals to RHS. So this is a very, very important result. Okay. Next. Next, prove that sine inverse of 2x square root of 1 minus x square is equals to cos inverse x, okay? Cos inverse x. Same, okay, we have to take LHS. What is the LHS? LHS is equals to sin inverse of 2x square root of 1 minus x square. We have to substitute x is equals to theta is equals to cos x, okay? We have to substitute x is equals to cos theta. Remember this, x is equals to cos theta, theta is equals to cos inverse x, okay? So by this, by RHS only will come to know. If I substitute x is equals to cos theta, then only we'll get RHS result. If you put x is equals to cos theta, so theta is equals to cos inverse x. What is going to be this one? Sin inverse of 2 x is cos theta square root of 1 minus cos square theta. Okay, which is equals to sin inverse of 2 cos theta. You know that 1 minus, we can use this to get sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1, no? So sin square theta is equals to, by this sin square theta is equals to 1 minus cos square theta. So sin theta is equals to square root of 1 minus cos square theta. So 1 minus cos square theta is sin theta. So same formula, sin inverse of 2 cos theta sin theta is sin 2 theta, sin 2 theta. So which is equals to 2 theta. So 2 theta is what here? Theta is cos inverse x. Therefore, LHS is equals to 2 cos inverse x, which is equals to RHS. So these two are the important results, okay? So this, you just see the RHS and then substitute the value of x, okay? RHS is x, 2 cos inverse x, substitute x is equals to cos theta, theta is equals to cos inverse x, take the LHS, then prove that RHS, okay? Chapter in first year. So in that field, all the properties will come. This is also one of the properties. This is the property. These are all the formulas. Okay, these are all the formulas. Okay. So this is also one of the property. 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta is equals to sin 3 theta. Okay, this is the formula. Sin 3 theta. So 3 theta. So 3, what is theta? Sin of 6. Which is equals to LHS. This is also one of the property. You better mention what for the 3 sin x minus 4 sin cube x is equals to sin 3x. Okay, it is also one of the formula. So sin 3x is equals to 3 sin x minus 4 sin cube x. Here we are taking r just now. After that, we are substituting x is equal to sin theta. So theta is equal to, after that, in this case, sin is going here. So theta is equal to sin inverse x. So after taking r just 3 sin theta, instead of x, I am substituting the sin theta, 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta. So sin inverse of this is the formula, sin theta, sin 3 theta. So 3 theta, 3 into theta is nothing but sin inverse x, which is equal to LHS. Okay. Examination, you just practice it. Okay, it's simple, such a simple problem. You just play what you have to substitute. Okay, if I substitute x is equal to cos theta, theta is equal to cos inverse x. Next one, write it in the simplest form. Write it in the simplest form. Tan inverse of 1 minus cos x, 1 plus cos x. So this is x less than 5. Okay, you just remember the formula 1 minus cos x is equal to 2 sin square x by 2. Similarly, 1 minus cos x, okay? Similarly, 1 plus cos x is equal to 2 cos square x by 2. So, this one, tan inverse of, substitute the formulas, square root is there, you put the square root, bracket, and this 1 minus cos x is 2 sin square x by 2, there 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2. Okay. So this 2 will get cancelled. Tan inverse of, you know, is sin theta by cos theta is tan theta, no? Sin x divided by cos x is equal to tan x. So this one, tan square x by 2. Tan square x by 2. Square symbol is there. So this will get cancelled. Tan inverse of what will be remaining? Tan inverse of tan x by 2, which is equal to x by 2. So it's a simple problem, okay? Here, these are all the formulas. This inverse trigonometric function is such a simple problem, simple chapter, but you should know that trigonometric these formulas, then only it will be easy for you. These are all the important formulas. You need to remember this. So 1 minus cos x is equal to 2 sin square x by 2. 1 plus cos x is equal to 2 cos square x by 2. And we are applied sin x divided by cos x is equal to tan x. So similarly, sin x divided by 2 divided by cos x by 2 is equal to tan x by 2. So these are all the important results. You better go through the formulas whenever which there is an important property, that is tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. Okay? So this is the important property. Based on this 3 marks question will be coming. Okay? The question will be show that tan inverse 1 by 2, this tan inverse 2 by 11 is equal to tan inverse 3 divided by 4. Okay. So we have to take LHS. Okay, what is there in LHS? Tan inverse 1 by 2 plus tan inverse 2 divided by 11. So we have to apply this formula. It is of this formula. Tan inverse x is here 1 by 2. This tan inverse this y is equal to 2 by 11. So what will be this? So that is RHS now, tan inverse of. So this x is what? 1 by 2. Y is this 2 divided by 11. So divided by 1 minus x is 1 by 2 into 2 divided by 11. Okay. You can write here tan inverse of 1 by 2 plus tan inverse of 2 divided by 11 is equal to tan inverse of this 1 by 2 plus 2 divided by 11. So divided by 1 minus 1 by 2 into 2 divided by 11. So we are substituting x is equal to 1 by 2 and y is equal to 2 divided by 11. Okay, that's it. Okay, it is equal to tan inverse of. So this across multiply 1 into 11 is 11. 2 into 2 is 4 divided by 2, 11 is 22. So divided by 1 minus 1, 2 is 2. So 2 into 11 is 22. Okay. So next step is we are cross multiplying 1, 11 plus 4 divided by 22 and 1 minus 2. Numerator we are multiplying and denominator multiplying. So 2 divided by 22. So which is equal to tan inverse of. So 11 plus 15 divided by 22. So this one 22 minus 2 divided by 22. So this 22 will get cancelled. So tan inverse of 15 divided by 20. So which is equal to tan inverse of 5 threes are 5 fours are. So 3 by 4, which is equal to RHS. With this we have got the result. Okay, so this is hence the proof. Okay, prove that or show that they are going to ask in examination. Show that tan inverse of 1 by 2 plus tan inverse of 2 by 11 is equal to tan inverse of 3 by 4. This will be such a simple problem. Which formula you have to apply? Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. So what is x here? X is 1 by 2, y is 2 divided by 11. So substitute the values, okay. 1 by 2 is x value, that is y is 2 by 11. So substitute here, okay. After that simplify the steps, okay. You will get such a simple law simplification. You can do this one, okay. Next. tan inverse 1 by 5 plus tan inverse 1 by 7 is equal to tan inverse 6 divided by 7. Same formula, what is the formula? So this tan inverse 1 by 5 plus tan inverse 1 by 7 is equal to tan inverse of x is what? 1 by 5, y is 1 by 7 divided by 1 minus 1 by 5 into 1 by 7. Such a simple simplification. So tan inverse of that is 7 plus 5 divided by 35, okay, divided by 1 minus 1 minus 1, 5 7 is 35. So which is equals to what? Which is equals to 35 minus 1 divided by 35. These two will get cancelled. Tan inverse of 12 divided by 35. 34. Okay, 35 minus 1 is 34. So 2 6 are 2 1s are 2 7s are. So tan inverse of 6 divided by 17. Hence the proof. So this is also such a simple problem. So we are substituting x is equal to 1 by 5, y is equal to this 1 by 7. So what is the expansion of this tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y divided by 1 minus x, y. Okay, tan inverse of 1 by y, 1 by 5 is the x value, 1 by 7 is the y value, 1 minus x, y. Okay, so 7 plus 5 divided by 35. 4 divided by 1 minus 1 1 is a 1 divided by 7 is a 35. And this is a 12 divided by this 35. So 35 minus 1 divided by 35, which is equal to 12 divided by 34. So 6 divided by 17. Next one is tan inverse 1 by 3 plus tan inverse 1 by 8 tan inverse 11 divided by 23. So tan inverse 1 by 3 plus tan inverse 1 by 8 is equal to tan inverse x value is 1 by 3, y value is 1 by 8. Divided by 1 minus 1 by 3 into 1 by 8, which is equal to tan inverse of cross multiplication 8 plus 3, okay, divided by 24. So 1 minus 1 divided by 24. So which is equal to tan inverse of 11 divided by 24. Divided by 24 minus 1 divided by 24. 24, 24 will be cancelled. So tan inverse of 11 divided by 23. So these are all the problems regarding this. Okay. So this this instead of this tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equals to tan inverse of x plus y, or it be 1 minus xy. You have to remember it. And one more property is there, that is 2 tan inverse x, okay, 2 tan inverse x is equals to tan inverse of 2x divided by 1 minus x squared. This is also important property, you have to remember, okay. 2 tan inverse x is equals to tan inverse of 2x divided by 1 minus x squared. Okay, prove that. So, this one is important, okay. Special paper problem, prove that 2 tan inverse 1 by 2 plus tan inverse 1 by 7 is equals to tan inverse of 31 by 7. Okay, so here there are two methods to solve this one. Okay, you know that x plus x is equals to what? X plus x is equals to 2x, no? Similarly, what is 2 tan inverse 1 by 2? Which is equals to tan inverse 1 by 2 plus tan inverse 1 by 2. No, we can write like this. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse x is equals to 2 tan inverse x. Similarly, 2 tan inverse 1 by 2 is equals to tan inverse 1 by 2 plus tan inverse 1 by 2. So this method we can apply by using this formula. Otherwise, we can use this for this, no, 2 tan inverse 1 by 2. For that, we can use tan inverse of 2x divided by 1 minus x squared. Okay. Let me simplify this one first. Okay. Let's consider this 2 tan inverse 1 by 2 is equals to what? This is tan inverse of 2. X is what here? X is 1 by 2. 1 minus 1 by 2 whole square, okay, which is equals to tan inverse of, this will get cancelled because 2 will get cancelled, okay, 1 minus 1 divided by 4, tan inverse of 1 minus, this is 4 minus 1 divided by 4, so which is equals to tan inverse of 1 divided by 3 divided by 4, so this implies tan inverse of 4 divided by 3, okay. So this simplification is tan inverse of 4 by 3. Otherwise you can use this formula, okay, tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y is equals to tan inverse of x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. You can use that also, which is equals to tan inverse of x is 1 by 2, y is also 1 by 2, 1 minus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, okay. Which is equals to tan inverse of, so this 2 is common, now that is denominator is there 2, so add the numerator, so which is equals to 1 minus 4, okay, so this will get cancelled, which is equals to 1, so this tan inverse of, and this 1 divided by 4 minus 1 divided by 4, so which is equals to this now 1 tan inverse of 1 divided by 3 divided by 4. So this can be written as, so tan inverse of 4 by 3. So you can apply both the methods, you will get the same answer. You can apply either this tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y formula. Otherwise, you can apply 2 tan inverse x is equals to tan inverse of 2x divided by 1 minus x squared. So you can apply both the formulas and get the same result. Okay, tan inverse 4 by 3 we have got. Okay, so you just keep as it is this one. This continue, okay, after this. After simplification, this 2 tan inverse 1 by 2, what we have got? We have got tan inverse 4 divided by 3 plus this one is there now. So that is tan inverse 1 by 7. So use the same formula, which is equals to tan inverse of x is 4 by 3, y is 1 by 7, 1 minus 4 by 3 into 1 by 7. Okay. So which is equals to tan inverse of 7 fours are 28. So 3 divided by 21. So 1 minus 4 divided by 7 is 21. Okay. Which is equals to tan inverse of 31 divided by 21, so it is equal to 21 minus 4 divided by 21. So this 21 will get cancelled, you get the inverse of 31 divided by 70, which is equal to this RHS is the proof. Okay. So these are all the important problems regarding this tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. So what is the 2 tan inverse x formula? 2 tan inverse x is equal to tan inverse of 2x divided by 1 minus x square. Okay, by that, by substituting x is equal to what? X is equal to this 1 by 2, no? You will get, after simplification, you will have the simplification, you will get tan inverse 4 by 3. This one is keep as it is, okay? After simplifying, we get tan inverse 4 by 3 and tan inverse 1 by 7. Simplify these two by using this formula. You will get tan inverse of 31 divided by 17. So this one can be used to this also by using because 2 tan inverse 1 by 2 is nothing but 1 by 2, tan inverse 1 by 2 plus tan inverse 1 by 2. We can use this formula, we will get the same result, okay? Whichever method is convenient, you can apply the method. So better this one, you go for this one, okay? So after that, you can now substitute here in this formula, you will get the result. Okay, we'll continue in the next session.